गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू इंग्लिश क्लास। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस फोर डिफरेंट टॉपिक्स ऑफ सेकंड चैप्टर ग्रैनीज ट्री क्लाइंबिंग। फर्स्ट वन इज हॉट्स, सेकंड वन इज लाइफ स्किल्स, थर्ड वन इज वैल्यू एंड फोर्थ इज एक्स्ट्रा लॉन्ग क्वेश्चंस। सो Let us start. Hordes. The poet says every breeze whispered of summer and dancing leaves. Discuss with your partner how breeze can whisper and leaves dance. Which figure of speech has been used here? According to the poet, every breeze that was blowing was speaking of the arrival of the summer season. Leaves were fluttering means moving, in a manner, means in a way, as if they were dancing. The figure of speech used here is personification, as if breeze and leaves have been given a human shape. Your second question, life skills. Granny liked living in a treetop house more than living in an ordinary house. If you get a chance to live in a treetop house, what problems would you face while living there and what thing would you enjoy? So your answer is, the poet's grandmother is quite different from other grandmothers. She has own passion of climbing trees. She has developed a close relation with nature and loves to spend some time in the laps of nature. If I would get a chance like grandmother, I would love to enjoy my new found freedom, but at the same time it would be at the cost of sacrificing the company of my family members. So your next question is values. Grandparents are always very dear to grandchildren. So what all do you do to spend quality time with your grandparents? You can give the answer of this question according to your way, because every children perform different types of activities. So now we shall discuss long answer type questions. First question, write a brief character sketch of the grandmother. The grandmother is a genius. She loves adventure. So even at the age of 62, she climbs a tree. The adventure of tree climbing is in her blood, because she is fond of climbing trees, and she loves freedom and finds herself in a hell when she is confined to her bed. Confined means when the doctor advised her for 1 week bed rest. She is a courageous lady, means full of courage. So she doesn't care to be hurt while climbing a tree. Her intimacy, means closeness with nature, reflects in persuading her son to make a treetop house for her. She is quite different to other ladies of her age. For her, nature is heaven and everything to her. And your next question, you can consider it a part of writing skill. You are poet Ruskin Bond. Write a letter to your friends after making a treetop house for your grandmother and how she feels there. Once again, I repeat the question. You are poet Ruskin Bond. Write a letter to your friends after making a treetop house for your grandmother and how she feels there. So first of all, examination hall, 20th June 2018, Dear Asimov, I hope you will find this letter in good spirit. I have told you earlier about my grandmother's passion of living in treetop house. I, along with my father, have built a treetop house for her. Though she lives in it alone, yet she is quite contented, means satisfied. Perhaps she loves company of nature more than the company of human beings. Sometimes in the evening I visit her and she loves to have sherry with me. Once again I repeated the same question. I hope you will find this letter in good spirit. I have told you earlier about my grandmother's passion for living in a treetop house. I, along with my father, have built a treetop house for her. Means I built a treetop house with the help of my father. Though halanki she lives in it alone, वो अकेली रहती है वहाँ पर, yet फिर भी she is quite contented, फिर बहुत संतुष्ट है. Perhaps she loves company of nature, उसे प्रकृति के साथ रहना ज़्यादा अच्छा लगता है, more than the company of human beings. So sometimes, कई बार in the evening, शाम के टाइम I visit her, उसके पास जाता हूँ, and she loves to have sherry. Sherry means a kind of wine with me. So dear students, today we have discussed your pending three different things: hopes, lives, values, and other long questions. So dear students, you will have to write these questions on your fair notebook and learn these questions. So till then, thanks and have a nice day. Now our second chapter is totally complete.